ਟੋਰਾਂਟੋ ਦੇ ਮੇਅਰ ਜੌਨ ਟੋਰੀ ਨੇ ਸਿਟੀ ਆਫ ਟੋਰਾਂਟੋ ਦੇ ਅੰਦਰ ਕੋਰੋਨਾ ਵੈਕਸੀਨ ਰੋਲ ਆਊਟ ਪ੍ਰਕਿਰਿਆ ਬਾਰੇ ਜਾਣਕਾਰੀ ਦਿੱਤੀ। ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੱਸਿਆ ਕਿ ਟੀਮ ਟੋਰਾਂਟੋ ਨੇ ਹੁਣ ਤੱਕ 2.2 ਮਿਲੀਅਨ ਨਾਗਰਿਕਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੈਕਸੀਨੇਟ ਕਰ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਹੈ। ਮੇਅਰ ਟੋਰੀ ਨੇ ਦਾਅਵਾ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਹੁਣ ਤੱਕ 70% ਤੋਂ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਸ਼ਹਿਰ ਵਾਸੀਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੈਕਸੀਨ ਦੀ ਪਹਿਲੀ ਡੋਜ਼ ਦਿੱਤੀ ਜਾ ਚੁੱਕੀ ਹੈ।
It has now administered more than 2.2 million COVID-19 vaccine doses in our city. And as we announced yesterday, more than 70% of adults in our city have now received their first dose of vaccine. As I've said before, this is a milestone, but not one that causes us to slow down on our work at all. It just really reinvigorates us to get on with making sure the rest of the people get vaccinated. And I'm going to discuss a bit of that today. We're trying to find more and more ways in which we can get that first dose into people's arms, and of course the equally important second dose into people's arms as well. We are also seeing improvement in the number of new infections that are being reported, and Dr. Davila will comment on that later today. I just want to say thank you to everybody who is participating, because we wouldn't be able to put 2 million plus doses into people's arms if they weren't showing up to have it done. And I want to say thank you to people who are obviously following public health guidelines that are helping us to get the rate of infection down as well. Our work to get as many people vaccinated as possible is continuing. And the first VaxTO citywide telephone town hall will be held tonight, starting at 6 o'clock. The town hall is meant to give people as much information as possible about getting vaccinated. We know that the more information people have, the more likely they are to get vaccinated. And it's okay to have questions about the vaccines and about the process. We're having the town hall to address those questions, both for the people that are asking the questions and for all those who are listening and may not get a chance to ask a question, so that everybody has the information they need. The call out to encourage people to join the telephone town hall tonight has itself, just the call out inviting people to the town hall, has resulted in almost 4,900 people connecting directly to the provincial booking line to get vaccinated. And we've already received more than 4,000 texts on our vaccine text line. Anyone can access this text line, which has a wealth of information about vaccinations and the availability of vaccinations.
ਸਾਡਾ ਹਰ ਇੱਕ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਦੇਖਣ ਤੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਜੁੜਨ ਲਈ ਸਬਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬ ਕਰੋ ਚੈਨਲ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਤੇ ਨੋਟੀਫਿਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਲਈ ਬੈਲ ਆਈਕਨ ਵਾਲੇ ਬਟਨ ਤੇ ਕਲਿੱਕ ਕਰੋ।